We're going to cap off this terrific day of sightseeing by taking a metro ride here in Kiev. As I said, most towns that I go in around the world, I want to take the metro because it gives you a better feel for what's the town's like, what the average person does. This subway system services on around about 1.5 million people daily. It's reputed to have some of the deepest subway stations in the world. One station which claims to be the deepest subway station in the world is Arsenal station here in this system, and that's about 345 feet deep, which is deep. We're going to be taking our subway from this station. Well, first of all, we're going to go to another station by walking long distance, and then we're going to connect through to a subway which is going to take us to a stop on an island in the middle of the Dnieper River. The stop is called Hidropark. Hidropark Island is also a group of islands, is a area which is for recreation, where people can bathe. There's a lot of other things to do there. Then we're going to turn around and come back to Kiev. You notice as we walk along that we're going deeper and deeper into the system. I think one of the reasons for this is that the town is built on bluffs, and to get down to the level that you need to catch the train that can actually go ground level over, let's say, to the island, you really have to go deep. These are quite interesting train stations there. Compared to the United States, they're rather decorative. We finally arrived at the train station where we can now get this train to Hidropark. And it should take, once we get on this, it'll take about 25 minutes to get there. I'm going to keep my comments to a minimum, just let you soak up taking the metro here in Kiev. We're now crossing the Dnieper River.
The nearest island. Not to the Red Bank, but to the island.
Я как-то была такая.
We're almost across the Dnieper River. You see to the left, that's an island. It's called Hidropark, and we're going to get out there and then turn around and go back into Kiev. Hydropark is actually a group of islands which was created as a recreational area for the people from Kiev. They can come over here and bathe and do a lot of other things. It also consists of a series of small islands which are interconnected. Here's the train back to Kiev.
Don't be too close to the line.
I love this.
Okay. Let's take.
We're now heading back to Kiev. We're taking this train from Hydropark to the Arsenal station in Kiev. Arsenal station is reputed to be the deepest station in the world at 345 feet. Here we are crossing the Dnieper River. Here we are at Arsenal Station. We're going to be getting out and going to my car and then taking that to my hotel.
Gate one, but it is very deep. Arsenal Metro Station was the first metro line. The first line back in 1960. And the first line had only five.
Remember, this is the deepest railway station in the world.
From the central railway station up the Dnieper River.
Here's a group of people shooting their own video or movie.
Yeah.
We're now going through the streets of Kiev and heading to my hotel, which is right down there, Independence Square. And it's been a great experience today. We saw a lot of stuff. I hope you appreciate it and enjoyed it. Tomorrow, I head from here to Munich, Germany for Oktoberfest. Problem is that tomorrow morning, I have to get up on around about 4 o'clock in the morning, which is pretty rough.